Now, many people would love to get a saltwater aquarium, but really don't have the time to look after them. And if that's the case, one thing you could do is actually set up an African cichlid aquarium and theme it like a saltwater aquarium. So this tank's actually got coral sand, which is what you'd use for saltwater, and it's got dead corals, and it's got some very colourful cichlids, which is giving you a very saltwater look without the saltwater cost or maintenance.